Hi, hello again. Today I'm going to bake Monay bread as a Filipino bread, paborito ng mga Pilipino. So, right, let's start it. Over here, I have 750 grams of plain flour. Then I'm going to add 180 grams of demerara sugar. Then a teaspoon of salt. Then 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Then 700 grams of yeast. And next, I'm going to add the butter. It's a 100 grams of butter. Then next, So there you go. So leave that one for 1 hour or two until double in size. So I'm going to cover the one with a cling film and leave in a warm area. My Monay bread.